Hello, dear YouTube viewers. Today our topic will be very interesting. I'd like to talk to you about my homeland, Azerbaijan. The Republic of Azerbaijan is located at the boundary of Eastern Europe and Western Asia. It's a part of the Caucasus region. The territory of the Republic of Azerbaijan is 86.6 thousand square kilometers. The Greater Caucasus Mountains protect the country from direct influences of cold air masses coming from the north. That leads to the formation of subtropical climate on most foothills and plains of the country. 9 of 11 existing climate zones are present in Azerbaijan. The Kur and Aras are the major rivers in Azerbaijan. They run through the Kur Aras lowland. The river Kur directly flows into the Caspian Sea. The national animal of Azerbaijan is the Karabakh horse, a mountain steppe racing and riding horse endemic to Azerbaijan. The capital of the country is Baku. About 2.5 million people live in Baku. This ancient and beautiful city, the largest city in the South Caucasus, has many modern buildings. Baku is not only the administrative center of the country, but also the economic center. Most of the country's industrial output is produced in this city. The Maiden Tower and the Palace of the Shirvanshahs in the old city of Baku is a UNESCO World Heritage Site built in the 11th-12th centuries. Azerbaijan is divided into 10 economic regions. Outside the capital Baku, the country is divided into 65 administrative units, including 59 districts and 6 cities, and the Nakhchivan Autonomous Republic. The Autonomous Republic consists of 6 districts and the capital city of Nakhchivan. There are 12 cities and 65 towns in Azerbaijan. These 12 cities are under the direct authority of the Republic. The second largest city in the country in terms of population and economic importance is Sumgayit, located on the Caspian coast in the European part of the country. The population of this modern city is about 360,000 people. Gence is the third largest city in the country in terms of population and economic importance. This ancient city, home to the great poet Nizami, is located in the western part of the country. The population of the city is about 350,000 people. The population of the Republic of Azerbaijan is more than 10 million people. About 53% of the country's population is urban and 47% is rural. The number of women are slightly higher than the number of men. People of different ethnic and religious backgrounds in Azerbaijan live in an atmosphere of mutual respect and friendship without any discrimination. The official language of the Republic of Azerbaijan is the Azerbaijani language. According to the genealogical classification, the Azerbaijani language is one of the Turkic languages. Nowadays, the Azerbaijani ethnic group is parted between two countries, Iran and Azerbaijan. Nevertheless, the number of ethnic Azerbaijanis in Iran far outnumber those in neighboring Azerbaijan. At present, Azerbaijan is an exporter of crude oil, natural gas and oil products. The main goods imported by Azerbaijan are machines, equipment and their parts, mechanisms and electrical appliances. If you enjoy my video, I invite you to hit the like button, share it, subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to turn on the notification icon. Thank you for your attention. Goodbye.